this is key power standard design for the generator size from 15 kVA up to 75 kVA. We can use Perkins, Cummins, or other Chinese brand of engines. The main feature of this canopy is the round shape on the corner. And there are four big doors, easy for maintenance. The fuel tank is on the top, so the fuel can go smoothly from the top to the fuel line. Avoid airlock in the fuel line. This is the viewing window, so the generators can be started very easily. And the cable output is from the different side from the control panel for safety. Easy access for the emergency stop. This is a small thing, but it really works for weatherproof. We use KeyPower 6120 controller as standard. We offer 3 years warranty for it. And this is KeyPower's patented design of the control box. Independent. There are four rubber pads on the base to avoid vibration. These fuses are used for protect the electronic devices, and these terminals are Germany Phoenix brand. Cables and relays are Chinese chain brand. Battery trickle charger is margin brand. And this is voltage adjuster. So the end user don't need to open the alternator cover to adjust the AVR for user friendly. Inside the canopy, we use 100% fireproof insulation sponge, and on the exhausting end we use fiberglass. German Varta battery with isolator. CE standard of cable connection. This is the fuel tank on the top. And we use 50 degree radiator as our standard for all the machines. And we even use coolant to test the generator instead of common water. The sound level of this kind of canopy is about 72 dB at 7 meter for using Cummins or Chinese engine. But if we use Perkins or Yamaha or Kubota engine, the sound level will be much less.